In this video, I will show how to carve text in Excel. So insert text and select text box. Draw your text here. Now select and increase the size. Now shape format and text effect, transform and select this first one. In the home, Mac center, now as you need to curve, decrease the text box size. Or increase the font size. To remove outline, shape format, no outline. And in the fill, select no fill. Now click anyway. So thanks for watching.